Sparkle Lights. It's ShesABeautyOMG. Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new. I'm sorry I can only do one reaction video for you guys. I have school tonight and I'm checking out Freddie Mercury, Living on My Own. This is the 1993 remix, Remastered version. And this was requested by one of my subscribers, PartyWaffle79. About to play it in 3, 2, 1.
Sometimes I feel I'm gonna break down and cry. Nowhere to go, nothing to do with my time. I get lonely. So lonely. Living on my own.
So upbeat and so catchy. The lyrics I love the most was dee do dee do dee do dee do day oh. Sometimes I feel like I'm gonna break down and cry, so lonely. Nowhere to go, nothing to do with my time. I get lonely, so lonely, living on my own. Sometimes I feel like I'm always walking too fast, so lonely. And everything is coming down on me, down me. I go crazy, oh so crazy, living on my own. Especially the part, dee-do-day, I don't have no time for no monkey business. Dee-do-day, I get so lonely, 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 yeah. got to be some good times ahead. Sometimes I feel nobody gives me no warning. Find my head's always up in the clouds in the dream world. It's not easy living on my own. Ooh, I was really feeling the dance vibes in this. They was just really enjoying themselves, having a really good time. And that's what you're supposed to do in life. You just be in the moment. Just try to live your life while you can. Like, who cares what somebody else thinks, you know? And that's what I got from this song with Freddie. Like, he was just living it up, okay? What I learned about this song in 1993, 2 years after Freddie Mercury passed, the No More Brothers mix of the song was released and reached number one in the UK, Ireland, and in France for 15 weeks, becoming his first solo number one hit and in the rest of the world, including Europe, Asia, Canada, and Ibero-America. This version was also reached at the top of the charts. Meanwhile, in the United States, the 1993 version was not officially released. It remained at the top of 2 weeks of the British charts. It had like a unique sound to it. It was something you could definitely just jam out to. Like, I was just really feeling it. Welcome, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this video, and I'll be back with another reaction video for you guys. And don't forget to like this video, comment, and subscribe if you have not already. And don't forget to click the bell so you stay notified when I upload the video. And if you guys want to check out my Patreon, I will leave it down in the social box down below. You guys can also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitch at ShesABeautyOMG. It's always a bubble, you guys. Don't let anyone ever dog you sparkle. And I love you guys so much, my sparkle lights. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.